Me and Lily are gonna go on a shopping trip today, so I thought you guys could come. First thing we're gonna do is go to a really good nail place and get our nails done, and I'm definitely gonna do Christmas nails.
Me too. They're so cute.
They're so cute. Get chicken, fries, and a frosty.
I know, I got the sea
salt. Cheez Hits. I'm gonna smell the Cheez Hits. Ooh, that one's good.
Ooh,
this is like their new.
Very bright.
I wanna get this.
What's it gonna do?
These Bioma. Like brightening serums look so good. We're in Target, by the way. Got my basket.
This powder looks really good.
Look how pretty they're. I want to try the serums. They look so good. Don't know. Let's check the Drunk Elephant testers and see. They're actually clean. Like, I don't want to make them dirty, but like, they actually have stuff in stock. Wow. I want this serum, but it's always out of stock. We might go to Marshall's. Now, I forgot to film in Marshall's because we ran in there really quick, but I wanted to give you a haul of everything. First, from Target in the dollar section, I got these really cute little trees, and I thought they were so cute. Then I found this mug. This is just so cute for Christmas. And this really cute little holographic Christmas tree. Also at Target, I got an eyelash curler because I was kind of in need for a new one, and a setting powder. Then I went to Ulta, and I got the Fenty Beauty mascara. And the Good Molecules Wake Up Eye Gel. Also from Marshall's, this really cute sweater, and it's so soft and it's so cute. And then from the nail salon we went to, we got some little like cuticle oil and a mini nail kit for all the steps you need for like gel. That's my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.